Busch on the outside. Matt Kenseth underneath him as they come into the tri-oval. The American Ethanol green flag is in the air. We are underway with a Go Bowling 400.
Number four to the stripe, to the checkered flag, and Kyle Busch is a winner